As a Buffalo real estate attorney, I am often asked, what are the major mistakes that real estate investors make in purchasing real estate? One of the first mistakes is bad location. This is especially true of out-of-town investors who do not know that certain areas are high crime areas. The second mistake is not checking utility costs. A third mistake is not checking to see if there's any zoning or building violations.